welcome at the IGRS SBS Booth 2017 with our concept of small radius, small price. In this example, we are talking about a servo cable families, for example, with a 4 conductors, 1.5 square millimeter plus one brake, and we have different options here. For example, this case, 15 times D in the bending ratio of the E-chain with a price of €3.98 only. Or we are going to the smallest possible radius we can get on the market for each and application, 6.8 times D, and we are talking about €12.59. So we have a huge variance of different radius for the exactly same cable type, depends what you need. Our concept of small bending radius and low price is available in all our ChainFlix program. For example, in this case, the Ethernet cable family, ChainFlix 888, with a bending ratio of 15 times D, or in the other end, with a 50% smaller bending radius, our new introduced CFBus LB family for a bending ratio of 7.5 times D for Ethernet. Our this year concept of small radius or small price is perfect visible at our new product, ChainFlix Soft. If your cable gear is very small E-chain, there's a risk that stiff cable will lift up the E-chain, what you can see here. In case you're doing that with our CF Soft family, very soft developed E-chain cable for very short travel applications, we don't see this issue that the E-chain is lifted up. With one main benefit, you can pass with the E-chain as well very small areas in your machines where you don't see some lifting up of E-chain.
From ChainFlix, we now come to the IGRS idea of low-cost automation. We show here the ideal combination of Drylin and Robolink, our joint arm system for low-cost automation. And in this unit, we produce IGRS energy chains. This is real running factory automation from the IGRS factory here at the booth. IGRS offers modular joint arms for your application, until now without control. But now we offer, together with our partner Commonplace Robotics, an integrated solution. That means, in this case, the control electronics for the arm is integrated in the base of the robot arm, and that gives you a very compact solution. It's plug and play for your modular, for your individual application. And now, Drylin.
There are also some new products from our Drylin drive and linear technology product range, and some of them you can see working behind me. It's a design study of a new linear actuator. As you can see, it's a very flat design for high acceleration and also low cost. We also present our eco version, for example, for tooth belt linear driven actuators for really less money, but you get a lot of high technology stuff here. All based, if you know our product range, based on plastic liners instead of ball bearings, so everything is lubrication free. And what you can do with all these nice products from the drive technology, you can see here in the Delta Robot Kinematic that we show also as a design study in here at the SPS, and you can see all movable parts are done with IGRS plastics. Thank you for your attention, and if you'd like to see more about our new products, please visit us online or call us some of my IGRS colleagues worldwide. Thank you.